I want you guys to pay attention to the big merchant company or even the big guy, the big corporation, the big business. What are they doing right now with crypto? Pay attention to the news is fun, but pay attention to the action of the large corporation. What do they doing behind the scene? Because action don't really lie. Well, today I want to talk to you about two big companies. One is the largest movie theater in the world that get into crypto. Another one is one of the largest electronic company, online merchant company, online related to electronic, they get into crypto. So let's talk about the first company is AMC, and the next company is Xiaomi, okay? AMC, for example. AMC, they say that at the end of the year, they will accept cryptocurrency like Bitcoin. Well, I don't know about Dogecoin, but I think eventually they will. So at the earning call of AMC, this is what I hear online only, okay? At the earning call, the management team of AMC, they say that they will accept Bitcoin into AMC at the end of the year, okay? So I think that means people, they go inside watching the movie at AMC. Now they can check out using Bitcoin, or they can purchase ticket online using Bitcoin as well. In my personal opinion, I think, first of all, I want to say is that corporation like AMC, they know how to tap into the power of social media and also the trend right now in the world related to cryptos, okay? Because obviously they see that a lot of big guys like Chase, Bank of America, they eventually get into crypto, and a lot of big things is going on right now, like Tesla, Cathie Wood, you know, Chamath. Now AMC want to be part of it, right? And a lot of demand from the retail investor want AMC to accept cryptocurrency. And so they listen to the voice, right? And now that they plan to put in cryptocurrency, which is a good thing. But what I want to say is, I think AMC is more smarter than that. I think AMC, what they do right now is they want to accept Bitcoin because Bitcoin is the market leader. So they have nothing to lose but more to gain. And I think this strategy is more like a PR for AMC. It's like, oh, you know what? AMC, we accept crypto to the moon, right? So a lot of people, they're going to know about AMC. And by doing that, they're going to receive a lot of new fans that into crypto that start to buy AMC ticket and purchase merchandise online from AMC and start to go to AMC because AMC accept crypto. So they gain a new audience base and advertise it on the press for free. So I think this is a really good marketing strategy from AMC. But I think in the reality, in my personal opinion is, I don't even know Bitcoin is a good thing for AMC to really able to accept and people use every single day. And I say that one more time. I don't even know that accept Bitcoin, even though it's good for PR, but I don't even know if Bitcoin people are gonna actually pay Bitcoin for 10 bucks when they go to the AMC. It just doesn't seem convenient. So in my personal opinion, I think they accept Bitcoin just as the foundation that they accept crypto. But I think eventually they will have to accept Dogecoin because it's more realistic. People go to AMC and pay merchandise, they pay the ticket, and they buy food with Dogecoin. So I think that is just my opinion, that I think eventually they will have to accept Dogecoin, okay? So if anyone listen to this video and if that totally makes sense, just send a message to the AMC management and say, hey guy, how about accept Dogecoin, okay? So I think eventually they will. So that's the first thing, okay? Corporation, like I say again, it's the matter of time for corporation like AMC, Uber, right? DoorDash, and you know, Starbucks, they eventually start to adopt the idea of cryptocurrency. So right now, I don't care if Dogecoin or Bitcoin, as long as the cryptocurrency is accepted by this corporation, which is a good one step at a time. Eventually, Dogecoin will be next, okay? Now, let's talk about Xiaomi. So Jimmy, what is Xiaomi? How is it related to Dogecoin? Well, Xiaomi is one of the largest, I would say probably the second or the top largest company in China when it comes to electronic. So let me say something even easier for you to understand. You might think the iPhone is the largest smartphone and the biggest company in China. Probably not. China, Xiaomi dominate. Xiaomi in China is huge, okay? Because China wants people to use their own product. So Xiaomi have their own product similar to the smartphone in China. And a lot of users using it. And they have the whole entire platform selling from laptop, everything related to electronic, online and offline. And they have a lot of retail store. So Xiaomi right now, they recently allow people to accept and purchase, okay, using Bitcoin, Ethereum, and some other coin as well. But in, for example, right now, they open a market in Portugal, because I think in Portugal, the tax fee is low, or the government is favor cryptocurrency. So they launched the cryptocurrency right now in Portugal. But I think eventually when the government in China, they stabilize, they enforce the cryptocurrency law, I think Xiaomi will eventually will put in cryptocurrency in China as well. So what I want to say in here is they are corporation. The more of this story and the more of this talk right here is corporation. They start to jump into cryptocurrency, guy. Movie theater. Now you see online as well. So my question for you is, what company do you think next will start to accept Dogecoin or cryptocurrency? And I say over and over, it's just a matter of time. Last few months, when I talk about cryptocurrency and Dogecoin, not many corporations start to look into cryptocurrency. And now it's literally less than 7 months. It's only 3 or 4 months. And now you see so many companies start to open their heart and their door for cryptocurrency. Imagine what happened in the next 1 or 2 years for cryptocurrency. It's gonna be huge, right? So like I say, cryptocurrency is here to stay. And corporation, every single one of them move, is gonna be very strategic and it's very safe, for example, right? And I think that all of the big movement for all this big guy is saying something that the future for cryptocurrency is really bright. Good luck, guy, and always invest like a genius.